ourselves and a high stranger whom we fear. It is and acts unseen as if it were not. It follows the line of sempiternal birth. It seems to perish with its mortal frame. There is a veil of the earth, and it can be a thick veil. This veil of this earth can be a thick veil. Still, through that thick veil, to this veil of the earth, something can break in. Something can break in. Grace and beauty and spiritual light, they can appear. They do appear in our life. The murmuring tongue of a celestial fire leaps up towards the upper sky. We ourselves appear strange here in this world, but the high stranger acts unseen. Silently, the work goes on within and unknown behind, behind the veil. Silently, the work goes on. In the wild fields would run the four rash horsemen, pestilence, war, famine, death. They causing all around destruction, but that is the apocalypse of revelation. The new shall arise out of it. That is the apocalypse. It does not reckon the moment and the hour. Things had to happen in the deliberate, sure process of the world force and a march of the all devastating time. Our striving is towards the real, towards the unborn divinity, waiting to be born in the world. There is hidden timeless light in the eyes of Ashwapati. Looking at time, he sees the secret thing which the words cannot express. The jarring ears roll on in a mystery of the heart. But all is grand, subliminal, mystical. That would even make our own being questionable. Life, a vague experiment. The soul, a flickering, unsteady light. We might be moving from one unknown to another unknown. The earth goddess is toiling forever. She desires to know the being residing in her. Unless that is done, unless she knows him, the mystery cannot be resolved. The veil cannot be lifted. The veil cannot be removed. But still, this thing has to happen. This veil has to go away, has to disappear. Though none may believe in it, it must happen. The veil has to go away. It is so in the very nature of things. The spirit's glow shall be lit in matter. This has to happen and will happen.